Investing in 2020 has been quite the adventure, and there's still 2.5 months to go before we close out the year. Thus far, we've witnessed a record-breaking tumble of 34% in the S&P 500 that took less than 5 weeks, as well as the fastest rebound in history to historic highs from a bear market bottom. The excellent news is that young people are putting their money to work in the stock market, especially using mobile stock trading apps such as Robinhood. After all, there's been no better wealth creator over the long haul than stocks. However, Robinhood has failed to provide these new investors with the knowledge and tools they need to succeed over the long term. As a result, far too many of its members are left chasing so-called growth stocks that turn out to be awful companies. Piling into growth stocks is a fantastic strategy for young investors as long as they intend to hang on to them long term. Since millennials have time on their side, buying into innovative, high-growth companies gives them their best chance to generate game-changing investment returns. In this video, I'll discuss the three best growth stocks for 2020 through the next decade that have the greatest potential for massive returns. Get ready. You are now entering the Academy. The first growth stock is Square, ticker symbol SQ. Perhaps the most exciting stock in the entire market right now, and it isn't a company that you'll have to twist arms to encourage young investors to buy, is Square. That's because Square's peer-to-peer payment platform Cash App caters to a younger audience to begin with. Square's bread and butter business segment is its seller ecosystem. The company has been providing point-of-sales devices, loans, and analytics to businesses for almost a decade. Between 2012 and 2019, gross payment volume, or GPV, on its platform grew from a mere $6.5 billion to $106.2 billion. Since Square's seller ecosystem is primarily driven by merchant fees, growing GPV and higher usage by medium and large businesses could really pump up fee collection. We were already witnessing a push toward digital payments well before the coronavirus in 2019. With cash now viewed as not only outdated, but also as a harbinger of germs, the desire to go digital is even greater. In a 30-month stretch between the end of 2017 and June 2020, Cash App's monthly active users more than quadrupled to 30 million. Additionally, 7 million users are now using Cash Card, a traditional debit card that links to users' Cash App balance. Cash App allows Square to collect merchant fees via Cash Card. Square also uses it to collect transfer fees to and from Cash App and traditional bank accounts, as well as investment exchange fees tied to Bitcoin. Square could well be the fastest growing financial stock this decade, which makes it a must-own for young investors. The next must-own growth stock for Robinhood investors is cloud-native cybersecurity company CrowdStrike Holdings, ticker symbol CRWD. Cybersecurity companies are offering what's become a basic need service. Hackers and robots don't take vacations days, nor do they if the global economy is experiencing a recession. The pandemic has pushed more businesses than ever into an online cloud setting, and they'll rely more heavily on cybersecurity solution providers like CrowdStrike to protect their customers' data. CrowdStrike's cloud-based Falcon platform has helped it stand out. Falcon is powered by artificial intelligence, growing smarter with each new CrowdStrike customer. Also, being cloud-native allows for seamless responses to threats at generally lower costs than in-office cloud protection. Signing up new clients is great, and CrowdStrike has had no issue doing so over the past 4 years. Yet it's the spending growth of existing clients that's most impressive. In the first quarter of fiscal 2018, only 9% of its clients had at least 4 cloud module subscriptions. As of the second quarter of fiscal 2021, 57% of its clients had at least 4 cloud module subscriptions. CrowdStrike grows with its clients, with CrowdStrike's margins receiving their biggest boost from existing client add-ons. Between fiscal 2020 and fiscal 2023, Wall Street expects the company to roughly triple sales, which makes it the perfect innovative tech stock for young and novice investors to buy. The final growth stock is Microsoft, ticker symbol MSFT. Though Microsoft is known for its software and video games, this tech giant has also made considerable inroads in the cloud space. Microsoft's Azure cloud computing service facilitates the creation, testing, deployment, and management of services and applications through its data centers. Furthermore, products such as Office 365 function on the cloud, making it easier to work and collaborate with others while away from the office. Microsoft delivers a considerable breadth of platform as a service and infrastructure as a service solutions at scale through the cloud. Microsoft is ranked in the top 20 of 96 software application stocks. The analysts are bullish on Microsoft, setting a price target of $233.34, indicating the stock has about 4% potential upside in the near term. It is quite interesting to learn Microsoft has a 4 PE ratio of just 34.8. This is a fairly low PE ratio considering Microsoft is a tech titan. At the very least, Microsoft should retest its early September highs of $231.65 before year's end as more businesses flock to the cloud. This makes Microsoft a great buy for a long-term hold in the near and long-term future. By employing the strategies mentioned in this video, which includes smart investing into growth stocks and reinvestment of capital gains and dividend income into those growth stocks, and persistent capital infusion into these growth stocks to dollar cost average into growing positions, one can create an income flow that will grow over time and continue to increase significantly as one increases their growth portfolios at an exponential rate. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed watching, don't forget to smash the like button. It will really help out the YouTube algorithm in bringing you more wealth creation strategy videos. And if you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to the 10X Academy. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell to be alerted on more passive income strategy videos. This is the 10X Academy.